Thank you, Cloud. Whatever happens, we'll be okay, as long as we stick together.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Cloud, we should go.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Ready?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be a last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the signs or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
Did you see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing. That's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Bring it on!
on you.
All set.
Do it.
Bring it!
On you.
Give up.
Did we do it?
Hang on! Eric!
What the hell did I just see?
Glimpse of tomorrow if we fail you today.
Our future.
The future is always a blank page.
Them again! Least they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine!
Come on! You're up.
Did it!
Right.
give it my all.
De nice, ¿verdad? Creo que este me vuelve a dar unos para mí. ¿Están super? Más que llegue a su cinta.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
¿Qué te ves?
Let's finish this.
fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
guys.
Sorry, I'm late.
Let's go. Oh, the memories.
I got this. I'll show you what I can do.
Stop! Here it comes!
I'll take care of you.
What the? Stop it! What the?
Take it over. Whoa!
Let me handle this. You down.
Duty calls.
Let's do this.
Welcome back. We can do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right.
Full now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Again.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Hmm.
Cloud, you see that?
Here.
Thank you.
Marlene,
coming. Daddy.
Ya me lo acabé, ahora sí va.
¿Qué?
Ah, está bien, perro. No, pinches batallas bien perro.
So, what now?
¿Cómo se llama? Iris. Ah, está bien perro. Ya lo bueno, ahorita lo voy a grabar todo el final para subirlo a mi página. Ahorita nomás le pechurro y ya le grabo.
Sephiroth.
Puedes grabar como lo que quieras, como una hora creo, patrón.
As long as he's still out there.
Como la pechuras aquí. Ya le pones. Ya. Ya te hice corto, grande o todo desde que empezaste. Está todo bien. O puedes ponerle grabar desde ahorita para arriba, como quieras.
We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
Pero esa pinche pelea con Sephiroth estuvo bien perro, ¿no? Déjame sellarlo y le voy a después ya cuando ya lo pones ya sale la historia donde yo ya cuando que la última parte.
An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Y ahí empieza ya que ya sales de Midgar y ya ahí empezaba como el CD2. Pues ya ahí ya se acaba eso. El así más o menos se veía más o menos igual, pero esta es la versión de PlayStation 5. En PlayStation 4 está más o menos, pero. Pero eso se mira, pero como la película.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
Y ese vato es el novio de esta de la Eris. El Zack, el que se supone que es Cloud. O Cloud tiene como sus memorias con su dios porque los pusieron como en un clon para hacerlo Crystal como primer soldado. Y se mezcló como su ADN con el de Zack. Por eso él tiene como problemas. Tiene multimemorias de cosas que él no hizo.
What's up?